to calculate the specific growth rate, we need to determine the change in cell count during the exponential phase.